You're watching the Coconut Daddy channel.
Ahoy, beer lovers. A bottle from a 133-year-old shipwreck may yield yeast for a new brew in upstate New York. Biotechnology students at the State University of New York at Cobleskill uncorked a bottle from the shipwrecked SS Oregon on Thursday. And Serious Brewing Company of Howell's Cave plans to develop a new brew if the students successfully extract yeast. Bill Felter of Serious Brewing acquired the beer from a customer who owns an assortment of artifacts recovered from the SS Oregon. The ship was en route from Liverpool, England to New York City with 852 people aboard on March 14, 1886. When it collided with a schooner near Fire Island, New York, and sank. All but one person survived. Last year, an Australian brewer produced beer from yeast recovered from 220-year-old shipwreck. And there you go, folks. You don't have to go back to 220 years to recover news right here or news of the bizarre on the Coconut Daddy channel. You can subscribe, like, and share, and you guys have a wonderful
day. Who's your daddy?